He was of German and Irish bloods. His name was Lester Ballard, a child of God, much like yourself, perhaps.